Dr. Alvarez got crushed by 2 tons of osseous matter because of my lies.
Get it. Lies?
Dr. Alvarez, you're alive!